1944. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy, retreating from the Russians in the east. But it's not over yet. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Some think Norway, but most believe France. Perhaps Pas-de-Calais, perhaps Le Havre, perhaps somewhere in Brittany. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall, a massive line of coastal defenses, bunkers, heavy artillery, infantry, and panzer divisions, stretching 2,400 miles from Norway to Spain. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. It's dangerous work. Better move it,
or I'll be discovered.
Find me.
Ah!
Can't find anything else.
Granate!